Hello friends, welcome to AgriUI YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to conduct the genetics mock test number 1 on Objective of Agriculture by S.R. Kanthwa book. So please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get latest notification. So let's start the video. Question number 1. An organism which has acquired a heritable variation as a result of sudden change in the hereditary material is called as a first option hybrid, second option biotype, third option mutant and fourth option albino. The correct answer is option number third, mutant. So an organism which has acquired a heritable variation as a result of sudden change in the hereditary material is called as a mutant. Then next question. A polyploid having chromosome sets from different sources such as different species is known as first option autopolyploid, second option aneuploid, third option tetraploid and fourth option allopolyploid. The correct answer is option number 4th, allopolyploid. So a polyploid having chromosome sets from different sources such as different species is known as allopolyploid. Then next question. Sex form in most cucurbits including melons is first option hermaphrodite, second option monoecious, third option dioecious and fourth option none of these. The correct answer is option number 2nd, monoecious. So the sex form in most cucurbits including melons is monoecious. Then next question. The increased performance of F1 hybrid over its parents is called first option dominance, second option heterosis, third option crossing over and fourth option none of these. The correct answer is option number 2nd, heterosis. So the increased performance of F1 hybrid over its parents is called heterosis. Then next question. Ratio of the genetic variance to the total variance which determines the relationship between phenotype and genotype is known as first option genetic advance, second option penetrance, third option heritability and fourth option dominance. So the correct answer is option number 3rd, that means heritability. Then next question. Mass pedigree selection method of breeding is particularly useful for improvement of first option self-pollinated crops, second option self-compatible cross-pollinated crops, third option self-incompatible crops and fourth option dioecious crops. The correct answer is option number 1st, self-pollinated crops. So the mass pedigree selection method of breeding is particularly useful for the improvement of self-pollinated crops. Then next question. Emasculation of flower is necessary for hybridization in first option male sterile plants, second option self-pollinated plants, third option self-incompatible plants and fourth option dioecious plants. The correct answer is option number 2nd, self-pollinated plants. So the emasculation of flower is necessary for hybridization in self-pollinated plants. Then next question. Leafy vegetables like palak, amaranthus, spinach are first option highly cross-pollinated, second option often cross-pollinated, third option self-pollinated and fourth option often self-pollinated. The correct answer is option number 1st, highly cross-pollinated. So the leafy vegetables like palak, amaranthus, spinach are highly cross-pollinated. Then next question. The modern hybrid tea roses were evolved as a result of which of the following crossing? First option cross between hybrid perpetual and tea roses, second option cross between hybrid perpetual and floribunda, third option cross between floribunda and tea roses and fourth option cross between tea roses and polyanthus. So the correct answer is option number 3rd, that means the cross between floribunda and tea roses. Then next question. Mendel did not face the problem of linkage. However, 7 characters studied by him were located on how many chromosome? First option 7, second option 4, third option 5, and fourth option 3. So the correct answer is option number 2. That means 4 chromosome. Then next question. AT ratio, that means adenine is to thymine ratio in one strand of DNA duplex is 2. What will be the ratio in the complementary strand? First option 1.0, second option 0.5, third option 2.5, and fourth option 2.0. So the ratio in the complementary strand will be option number 2, that means 0.5. Then next question. Test cross ratio in case of duplicate gene action will be first option 1:1, second option 1:1:1:1, third option 3:1, and fourth option 1:3. The correct answer is option number 3, 3:1. So the test cross ratio in case of duplicate gene action will be 3:1. Then next question. The term gene was coined by first option Mendel, second option Bateson, third option Shull, and fourth option Johansson. The correct answer is option number 4th, Johansson. So the term gene was coined by Johansson. Then next question. Number of chromosomes in wheat endosperm is first option 21, second option 42, third option 63, and fourth option 14. The correct answer is option number 3, 63. So the number of chromosomes in wheat endosperm is 63. Then next question. Cytoplasmic male sterility is best suited for hybrid seed production in first option self-pollinated crops, second option cross-pollinated crops, third option vegetatively propagated crops, and fourth option all of the above. The correct answer is option number 3, vegetatively propagated crops. So the cytoplasmic male sterility is best suited for hybrid seed production in vegetatively propagated crops. Then next. Thank you friends for watching our video. Hope you find it useful. Please subscribe to our channel for more such videos. Thank you.